It's funny because, like, he's from Nepal, I'm from the US, but we met in the stream.
We met like completely unexpected way.
Yeah.
And we start like just like talking, just like saying hello, hi to each other. She was the one who told me to like let's go for a like kind of like a date. And then we went to...
But I didn't call it a date.
Just like a hangout.
Yeah.
This was finally 1975 ko concert to Sydney ma. अनि हामी त्यो टाइममा चाहिँ जानी गयौँ त्यसपछि गएपछि मैले चाहिँ अब एलिसलाई त्यही टाइममा अब हाम्रो सँगै छुट्टी भएको बेला गएको बेला त्यही बेला म प्रपोज गर्छु भन्ने अलिकति आइडिया थियो दिमागमा अनि त्यसपछि सिडनीको उसमा हार्बर बिचमा ट्याक्क घुँडा टेकेर सोधेँ अब यु वान्ट टु म्यारी मी यसरी भन्यो एलिसलाई अनि अफकोर्स यस्तो आइहाल्छ होइन एन्सर
culture and a different way of life that we've never seen before. It was really exciting. And yeah, to be able to like, I don't know, like smear her all, like that was just really fun.
Sudan, we love you and we're so happy that you are part of our family now. And we wish you guys all the best. And we can't wait to see you. And hope to see you soon.
On the moment when I watched the video in that morning time, yeah, I was emotional on that time. And then, I was lucky enough to be able to set up a live video stream for my mom and for people like to watch. So I feel like that they were there with me, even though they weren't physically there.
Today we are so excited to witness this special moment binding our two loved ones together. It is with our greatest pleasure and honor to welcome you, Sudan, as the newest addition to our family.
I'm so happy to be a part of his family and learn about like Nepalese culture is just so intricate and beautiful, and I love to be a part of it, not a part but like somewhat a part of it, even though it's not my culture. But
Say it's okay, bo kira, to my idea. just for you. Time moved too fast. You play it back. Buttons on a cold, lighthearted joke. No proof, not much, but you saw.
सबैजना फ्यामिली चाहिँ ड्रङ गर्नु नि त हाम्रो चाहिँ
गर्नु